I just wanted to set some things up. Hello, viewer. I figured I'd start all the way back. This is proof. Wait, sorry about that. I could always load up my the save file that I have further on, but I wanted to at least show a little bit of what's here before I start playing. This is before I got... this is pretty much what I had at the save file for the game before. And I got the season pass, which all the things came that day, which I don't want to use do the DLC right away. So...
the lost without suffering the consequences. Either you obey the lost or you die. Are you prepared?
Don't make me laugh. Red Magnus challenges you lost jabronis to a fight.
That guy.
My, so my bad feelings proved to be true. Yes, Sir Killia. As always, he is nothing but a...
I'll give you
hello,
one
new
last
viewer.
Chance. Obey or die.
Hey, hey, Dana. How you doing?
Shut your mouth! If you're not
I have a save file further along. I just wanted to start to... where I finished the... demo, the area that I finished the demo at, on the earlier save file.
You couldn't possibly be Red Magnus' real opponent. Now hurry up and fetch your bastard of a boss, Void Dark.
He's like
a... Okay, let's start this up. Alright. Alright. And no, I was doing random names for one of my female healer right here. And Angela was one of the names that popped up. Literally, I had to do that. I picked that name. And I purposely named this character Dylan. Let's send out... my little ninja for the simple reason. Might as well. Just in range.
Come on. I love this feeling.
So how are you doing, Dana? Listen. This should work for this, those three. And, you know what, I'm just gonna bring out my warrior.
Leave it to me!
Let me pick on you!
I'm guessing you're gonna be lurking, right, Dana? Okay, that's... Yeah, my monk's definitely gonna be one of my more useful units. Knew that was gonna happen. I'm just gonna use. Yeah. Let's finish him off. Like that. Might as well finish watching in this scene.
But don't think you've tasted Red Magnus's full power. The real fun super starts now.
Stop right there. No matter how hard.
What did you say you bit? Wait.
Did you just notice? Yes, I am the Rafflesia that blooms on the battlefield.
Yeah! You're the shrew princess of Gorgeous!
I am certainly not a shrew princess! I am now the overlord of
Yeah, that's right. Sarah something. So?
That is my question for you. What?
Well, you know, the Supreme One just needed to release some stress, so he was having some fun with the law. What's with that look?
Your fighting style. It looks like...
In a rage?
Fine. I guess I was...
What in the red hell? You're a demon, but you're apologizing? So, that's...
Huh? What do you mean?
Aren't you guys picking a fight with Boy Dark too?
I welcome any man who will be an asset in battle, but...
What? Who cares? It's not like...
Do whatever you please.
Alright. I'm just gonna get up to the preview.
I'm Seraphina.
Alright, really is Seraphina.
My lovely Seraphina. Who's that?
Whoa! Hold on! Who's that?
See it? Next time. Seraphina, you have to use your imagination like that. Tonight, sometimes it's just head. Like really. Give me a second, I'm just gonna save over the older save file.
Whoa, what's with all the screaming?
Now is no time to be calm, Sir Killia!
Are we under attack from the law?
No! Of all things! things that monkey put his underwear in with my laundry.
Is that all? What a...
It is not stupid.
Hey, Sarah!
Who are you calling Sarah? Don't you...
But your name is too long. Sarah's fine, right? By the way, we're...
I sent them down the road.
What does...
It means she threw your...
Huh? She did what? But the tiger print was my favorite, and not to mention, my only good pair of underwear!
He has...
Well, that's a little too much information.
But that idiot doesn't even have a... Maybe I should cut off his head and claim the reward.
They're all so noisy. Allies? You never learn, dude. They're not my allies, and I don't need... Sure, you're a blood-soaked renegade. Or did you forget? I'll never forget. Right. You let anger saturate every fiber. Episode 2, Demon General. Where are they?
Your Excellency, Rebel, the main squad that was stationed there.
Alright. Let's just say the guy that was sitting in the throne room is the bad guy, and we gotta find a way to him. You know what, I'm going to switch to my higher, the file that I've been using. One moment, and it'll be done. There we go. I've actually...
You need something?
These are the character classes that I have available at the moment. Most of them I've had for a bit, so... Do you want to have any of the playable classes, Dana? And I'm gonna call some. I don't want to just call back troops I have doing research duty right now.
What?
Alright. This is pretty much how I have the map looking right now. on my on the this file, save file, my better file, the file I have more stuff done on, and. Alright, that's gonna be a pain to find. Let me see if there's some sardines. Being so, yeah. Nope. Dang it.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Now spill it!
I won't talk, Flip! I must protect!
You're so stubborn!
This curry belongs!
Shut up!
Treat my curry like that.
Oh, beloved curry. Very well, everyone. We must.
Somehow, it turned back into a battle over the curry.
I'm having a bad feeling about this. Alright, let's see.
To me.
What the?
Ha! Leave it to me.
Dang it. He's just far enough away from any of my spells from hitting him with Dylan. Well then. Time for Monocle to come out and shoot. I can't use an elemental.
Come on! Bullet.
Coming!
from Crisis Strike. Yeah. Dang it, I shouldn't have skipped that.
Thank you.
Here I come.
Alright. Let's just speed this along. Let's see what bonus is. Okay, eat kung fu muscle, some chloroform, and some chicken blood. With some money and experience. Always a good combo. Okay, let's see if he's... Alright.
Come on.
I want more.
Your gratitude. Just give me back my curry. Otherwise,
I'm really sorry for stealing the curry. I'll pay you. So please help me. If we don't hurry, my master will be in danger. Plip! I need curry.
Calm down. Are you and your master being?
Yes, Plip. The lost are trying to.
What does that have to do with curry? It seems.
We don't have much time, Plip. If we don't feed my master curry soon.
This map.
All right, let's go meet this master. I need to get.
Yes. Now that the curry has been lost, there is only one thing left to.
Should I be doing this?
Killia.
Oh, you're right, Lise. I can't.
One second, I'm gonna just...
Thank you.
I'm just checking something real quick. Well, thank you for coming down and saying hi. Hi, Condi. Do you want me to make you a character before you leave?
Thanks!
Hey, Condi, before you leave, let me make you a character. What class do you want to be that I have available? Okay, so you want to be a ninja? I'm gonna give you a high speed, okay, Condi? And they actually allow us to edit their level, so. Hey, I'm trying not to do. I won't show you what the previous cutscene, so you don't. Yeah, so I'm gonna make you level. I'm gonna make you level 45, and if that's all right with you, Condi. And just to let you know, we can also edit your color. One second. Alright. Yeah, we can even edit the color scheme for the ninja, so. Any preference on your the color scheme, or do you just want basic? Alright. Then you shall be a basic ninja. Let me see if I have any gear I can give you. You know what? I stole these from the enemy, so I might as well give you that. Let's see. Hey, might as well give you some increased speed. Just in case I want to boost that up for ya. Unfortunately, I don't have any bots set up. for my side to... So unfortunately I don't have any sound effects or click to tweets yet, so... And I'm gonna have to figure out how to get that set up, so... I'm sorry about spoiling some of the apps, so... for you, Condi. You know what? But note, you will not get any story spoilers for you. I'm gonna head over to this map real quick. Hey, thanks for the words of encouragement. I'm just going to make sure I'm following you, Condi. If you heard me, that is.
Let's have fun. You're tall. Say up. Nin.
Wow. Thank you, Skadoosh. I didn't even know I could get the pods.
Here I come.
What the? They just took out my thief? That's for taking out my thief. You don't take out my thief. One of my thieves. Thank you for letting me know that, it's Skadoosh. Because I know I didn't have the... Yeah. any available. Let me finish up this map and then I'll make you a character if you want. If I would have had that on the platform earlier. Well, Disgaea is a strategy RPG that is one of those games that is, like I said, it's a strategy RPG. It has comedy in it. You can have characters that you can, other than for the story characters, you can have any character class. Be named anything. Yes, Final Fantasy Tactics is another strategy RPG, along with Fire Emblem. I just won't, and some of the spells can do that type of shit. Wait a second.
Where is the new prey?
Let me throw him here. You know what? This enemy looks like he needs to get hit by the gravity hammer.
Stay up. Let's have fun. Bam.
And the moves are, as you can tell, they can be quite over the top.
Now! Finish praying? Let's end this!
Now, some of the... In fact, there was in one of the previous Disgaea games, they actually allowed you to go through the Netherworld to pretty much do a good amount of damage, and also each class has its own weapon proficiency set up. For example, the monks set up is like real good with fists and spears, decent with swords and bows, and all right with everything else, if not bad. While on the other hand, the warrior class are good with swords, spears, and axes. Decent with fists and bows and armor, and sucky everywhere else. I'm using those two as examples. Second, let me. And unlike some strategy RPGs, permadeath is optional.
You need something?
And, like I offered, I'll make you a class, a character during the game. a battle mage, so let's see. There's the skulls, and there's also been the clerics available. Or I could make you, or I would make you a magic knight, but they're female, so unless you want to be a female, let's get a magic knight. Alright. Well, the best I'm going to be able to do is make you. In fact, I'm going to just get... Hey. I just try to make it fair for the person. I always like to try to at least make an offer. Now, some of my favorite video game females are females, so... and some of them aren't even the main character. Unfortunately, I don't have the money to make it, give you the genius qual. Let's see. Let's give you a little bump in intelligence, a little boost in attack. Boost your level up a little bit. Yeah, we can actually edit the colors. change the color scheme for it too. I'm just showing you the options for the shade right now. Yeah, and this is actually the first one that they've allowed us to actually alter the color scheme of the class, the character classes. So, if you have any preference on the color, I can change your character to be that color scheme. Alright. Let's see. This will give you some red. I might not try to find the right hair stat. Let's make it... I'm just trying to get that. Thank you. I want it to, oh, it'll, the Alma will at least look like it's popping. Let me see if I have any real good weapons available for you. Let's see. Yeah, I could give you the dark vision. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna give that item to you. The umbrella, even though it's a sword, is more of like a joke item.
Welcome.
Let me see if there's a... You know what? I think I don't have... Well, it looks like right now the umbrella is stronger than the weapon that you had equipped, that I was gonna put on you. Let's see. And yes, I did make a character for both, Dylan and Monocle. Unfortunately. And the funny, you want to know something funny? I didn't even type in Angela. It was actually a random choice for that. Let's see. Yeah, might as well. I'm gonna just go through this next area just because, you know what, might as well. Alright, so can't go that way, so... Actually...
Leave it to me! Let's have fun! Sing!
I shouldn't say I couldn't go that way, I can always... get a character here and my monk there and start punching the shit out of those guys. Let's see. Let's see.
My strategy worked. My strategy worked.
And the reason why I'm sending out the thief is so I can steal
it's
the that bow.
It's mine, meow.
You can actually have a thief steal the items. Well, actually, any character could steal, but it's a lot easier for a thief than it is another class. Especially due to their special ability that allows them to steal, have a higher chance, double the effect of, at least double the chance of steal.
Ninja!
And you know what? It's on PS4, or I don't think it's out on any other consoles. But I know the previous Disgaea games, Disgaea 1, 2, 3, and 4, have been on various platforms after their initial release. So hopefully it'll be not too long until Disgaea 5 gets onto the other consoles. I missed the perfect chance for saying something funny about what was happening to that enemy. You know what? That was the ability that I just got. Now you're gonna hit a character that as fast as
leave it to me.
Like somebody with such a low hit rate compared to my level 150 thief. Alright, I'll kick as much ass as I can. You know what? Let's. Let's take that armor.
Meow.
Nin!
Chai! Ha!
Whoa!
Ha!
Zing!
My strategy worked!
Meow!
I'll show you the danger of the sea!
Meow!
Here I come! Come on! I love this feeling! Ninja!
Better heal up before the next go.
Let's fix you up.
Super crazy thing is your master? It's
It doesn't seem like it needs any help. It should.
No! You've got it all wrong, Clip! My master is a very cute and calm girl! But a demon general cast a spell on her, so now if she runs out of curry, she turns into a bee. We were too busy running away from the loss. She didn't have it. She was able to handle it until now, but.
A demon general.
Anyway, a spell that turns her into a beast, but only when she runs out of...
Killia, it looks like it would be best if we didn't get involved this time. Our objective is to defeat Void Dark. What's wrong, Killia? You're not thinking... Killia, are you a hero of justice? The answer is no. You're a demon. As a demon, you... What are you doing? You're going to help someone, even though you're a demon. You're not thinking straight.
Do you really not get it?
Oh, there's a, no. There's a, probably as many different personalities for demons as there are people and fish in the sea.
I used to not get it either, until my family taught. I don't want to see anyone suffering.
Sir Kill. That time when Sir Killia saved me in that situation, most people would have abandoned. I have been. No, I still think only about exploiting you, but Sir Killia has a strong hatred for Void Dark. Sir Killia, you carry the darkness known as hatred within you.
Hey, Sarah! You're a magic.
What? Hey!
This is no time for an innocent.
Hmm. Now let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
My strategy worked.
Wait a second.
Where is the new prey?
Leave it to me.
Fuck it, I'm bringing out Dylan. If they're gonna be a pain in my ass, I'm bringing in the big guy.
My strategy worked.
Yeah!
Yotou. Or Yotou. Full of power.
Ha!
Sit. This is good.
We were finally able to drive up.
Hey, monkey over there! How many times have I told you to watch out? Why did you
You're the one who kept saying you missed while you were shooting?
Shut up! Master!
Are you super serious?
The spell lifted on its own.
There was another victim. I thought I'd never have...
Okay, looks like I got one of the ending.
Where would you like to go, dude?
And that was the bad ending. Thank you for that mission. Pretty much you don't want to kill her.
To me.
Nin. Come on.
Ha.
No escape.
Here you go.
Nin.
Alright, let's see.
Here.
Top.
No top.
Leave it to me.
All right, let's see.
Ninja!
You know what? I got just the move for these two right here.
Take this.
And now... Throw him here.
You're tall.
Oh, wait, no, I cannot do that right there.
Finished. It's that fun. Full of power.
You know what? It's time for a home run swing.
Full of power.
want more.
Correct. If we don't have any... Killia, allow me to point this out for future reference.
Wait, Christo! You have no right...
What?
I'm a busy guy. If I'm gonna do something...
What do you mean?
If she was willing to put her life on the line to steal that curry, so I prepared another plate to...
Talk about being prepared.
That's curry! And it's magnificent. I can't believe even with my clairvoyance, I could...
You even hid the existence of this curry from your own master.
Does anyone else think this is super weird? We were just fighting over curry!
He foresaw this clearly enough to prepare more... What an undemonic course of action. No. Can it be that he could do that precisely be... Killia, your undemonic actions, you're nothing like the demons I know. You're a man of many mysteries.
You did well. Now we...
Sir Kip?
I'm okay.
Why, Killia?
I didn't want anyone to suffer because of Void Dark. Now.
Master! Huh? The various spices form a complicated mix. But the fragrant Orangia oil in it is giving it a luxurious aroma clip! It has a collaboration of smells. The spices and oil heighten each other. It's mightier than a gigantus's pounding footstep! Clip! Just when you think the spiciness will entice your stomach, waves of sweetness spread all throughout. Could this be... maybe... Ah, the miraculous marriage between these complicated yet rare spices and untrodden dragon's meat is healing! Master Usopp!
Dancing Pretty.
Special fire dragon curry. Giga fire style. I held back on the spiciness so that little kids can also eat.
The violent beast that was going berserk turned out to be a...
Anyway, I am...
Could this curry be... Super sorry! He
I had to make this a lot back in the day.
No! Red Magnus wasn't apologizing.
Sir Killia, you just said that you had to make...
I used to not get it either. And I don't want to see anyone suffer for...
Family?
That's none of your business. Anyway, we need to ask this girl some...
You're right. It wouldn't hurt to obtain information about the demon general who...
Yeah, let's fall.
But before that...
The terrifying news about Roaring Rampant, which was lauded for its great strength, falling under the control of Demon Emperor Void... Later, historians described their plan of being captured in order to gain entry to the enemy's base as one of the greatest follies.
After having seen one of the grander netherworlds fall, Brutal Beast and Dragon Fang both finally decided.
I'm so hungry, I'm gonna go crazy!
Serafina! For a fashionable gourmet, it has the surprising strength of bleach
back to this.
And a detoxifying effect that makes your stomach.
This super spicy curry that I made is even crazier! The mix of.
You don't get it. The Netherworld standard is this Black and Newton Chimera Eyeball Curry. The secret ingredient is Zom.
And thus, the merciless curry battle. Next time on Currying Love, Episode 5.
Serafina!
A curry tragedy! Serafina! Starting next week, we'll debut our new show, Magical Curry.
Just saving real quick. Wonder who I lost. Probably Skadoosh.
Those lost jabronis.
Oh, I lost his Dana.
They did some cruel things to this kid.
Huh? Isn't it normal?
Tisk, tisk, tisk. You don't super understand anything, little Sisto. You beat the crap out of strong guys until they can never stand up again.
Oh, that's what you meant. Although I think the words righteous demon contradict each other.
I believe so too.
Who cares about that musclehead's theory? Anyway, Usalia? What? I'm sorry. I was thinking about how to combat the decreases in birth rates coupled with an aging population blip. I have caused trouble for all of you. And my homeland, Toto Bunny, has been destroyed. And I managed to escape.
That's what your yellow Prenny told us. She also.
Yes, the demon general cast a spell on me to threaten my father. It's a spell of uncontrollable evil that will eventually kill me. But by eating curry, I can.
Why curry?
Because the demon general who cast it made it so that whatever I truly hate is what suppresses the spell. In my case, it's. I'm not good with spicy stuff. And curry is the prime representative.
Die from a demonic spell or keep eating what you hate most. You can certainly feel the maliciousness of.
Indeed. To constantly have to eat the food you hate the most.
Nope, I love curry flip.
Huh? What?
A lot of stuff happened, but now.
Episode 5, The One. Helping others again? Why don't you stop doing the things that. The old me wouldn't have helped anyone, or joined others to fight.
Killia.
She. My family. But that family was murdered. You couldn't say. Aren't you actually so full of hate that it's making you go insane? Don't you. That's right. What you're feeling isn't wrong. Don't now. Hurry up and unleash me. You actually do know, right? That I can kill Void. Shut up. I don't intend to. You fool. By not unleashing me, you're letting the demon generals look down on me. All you have to do is think about revenge. I don't need you to tell me that. I will. Yes. More. And destroy.
What?
Treasure, 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 treasure. Must find the treasure. I know we have treasure. Treasure, 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 treasure. A unicorn bow. Treasure, 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 treasure. Let's find treasure.
Bata, bata.
Welcome.
For my lord.
Where'd you like to go, dude? Killia! It looks like the Lost have appeared in Isaac Hell, dude!
Isaac Hell. A severely cold land where hellfire free.
I wonder what business the Lost.
Everyone, thank you for. Oh, why is that? If you're worried about the rent, you can make special.
You're charging rent?
I am very grateful for your kindness, but as long as I'm around.
Oh, yeah! You're talking about Curry!
Hey, don't go making. Well, it would be problematic if she goes berserk again.
No, it's not about the Curry, Plip. I'm being chased by the law.
Don't you want to super lay the crackdown on Bull?
Alright, so. Back to. Alright, so...
it's cold. Ha! My strategy worked!
What the?
Let's have fun.
For my lord.
Let's see. You know what? Fuck it. I'm going out, Dylan.
Ready.
Hold on to it, Dylan. I'll be back.
Persistent, Plip. I bet she won't stop coming.
Demon General Majorita.
Do you guys know her, Plip?
Yeah, we've encountered.
It's a miracle that you guys have faith.
Come to think of it, she said something about a girl with it. She must have been talking about.
Does that mean our lives were spared because of maybe she'll be able to help us?
Yeah.
Don't be stupid. If we fought back.
Let's fix you up.
Thank you.
would you like to go, dude?
Strategy worked.
Ha!
Hehehehe. Thank you.
Welcome! You need something? Where would you like to go, dude?
Muscle protection.
You're weak.
Alright, it's just going slow, so on my screen anyway. So she's gonna stay right there, eh? Isaac's gonna stay there. Hey, viewer. I'm just doing some random stuff in here. I gotta move this thief. Wanted to try, see if it would allow me to steal from Priya, but apparently, Priya wasn't there.
See ya.
Yeah.
You're weak.
Let's have fun. Let's have fun. Leave it to me. Sayara, leave it to me.
All right, let's see. Might as well bring in the big guns for this battle. And when I say the big guns, I mean Dylan, who will almost one-shot Priya, and Tenten, who will finish her off.
Let's fix you up.
Scare ya?
Yeah, dude.
I see it.
Alright, let's see.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Oh yeah, she isn't here.
All men are my servants. Why, hello there. Mother!
I'm sorry about this.
Alright, so I lost her. For that, I'm gonna send out Isaac. Who will hit both of these two with the Phantom Palm.
Leave it to me!
And the survivor shall get hit by Meteor with his Silver Slugger technique.
Damn you! Damn you!
Where is the new prey?
To me.
And you know what? So now it's Rosalind. What? I'm just gonna speed that through.
To me. Where is the new prey? No escape. You think you can take me? You're tall.
Yeah, one on one.
You want to say one on one? I mean, one mage doing all the work.
Thank you.
I'm gonna save for now, and I'm gonna stop streaming. I thank everybody that came out to view, and I hope everybody has a nice day.